tiger in your car. Can't drive around with a tiger in your car. You can't drive around with a tiger in your car. But you can be happy if you've a mind to. All you gotta do is put your mind to it. Knuckle down, buckle down, do it, do it, do it. Well, you can't roller skate in the buffalo herd. Can't roller skate in the buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in the buffalo herd. But you can be happy if you've a mind to. You can't go fishing in a watermelon patch. Can't go fishing in a watermelon patch. You can't go fishing in a watermelon patch. But you can be happy if you've a mind to. You can't roller skate in the buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in the buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in the buffalo herd. But you can be happy.
That's Roger Miller, and you can't roller skate in a buffalo herd.
Get busy, come on.
That's right. It's about 28 minutes after the hour on Pioneers of Country Live. We're focusing on the year 1966. Please forgive me if I misspeak and mention the wrong year or some statistics that might not be too accurate. I'm only as good as the internet, folks. So that's that's saying something. Hi, I heard from Tom Steiner, our great friend up in Montreal. Tom says, hi, Dave. I think the best song from 1966 was Almost Persuaded by David Houston. Hit number one for 9 weeks in a row. Hank Snow had one that year and went to 18 and with the song called I've Cried a Mile. Thanks for all the great songs, Dave. Stay cool and find some shade. Your pal north of the border, Tom Steiner. Thank you very much, Tom. Here's that song from 1966 by David Houston.
Last night, all alone in a bar room, met a girl with a drink in her hand. She had ruby red lips, coal black hair, and eyes that would tempt any man. Then she came and sat down at my table, and as she placed her soft hands in mine, I found myself temptation was flowing like wine, and I was almost persuaded to strip myself of my pride. Conscience aside, then we danced and she whispered, I need you, take me away from here and be my man. Then I looked into her eyes and I saw it, the reflection of my wedding band, and I was almost persuaded to let strange lips lead me on. Sweet love made me stop and go home.
I can be persuaded to play a request for you today if I hear from you, like Tom Steiner did. 1966 was the year. That was a big one, one of the biggest ones for David Houston. Here's a little-known Answer record that also came out in 1966 by Donna Harris.
I've been making
almost persuaded at 35 minutes after the hour, 25 minutes before the hour. From 1966, this is Pioneers of Country. I'm Dave. On May 27th, 2012, we are broadcasting live, but we're focusing on 1966, like this one from that year.
I know that my surroundings aren't the very best, but my soul's on fire and won't let me rest. I'm doing things I really shouldn't do, I guess. I'm just pursuing happiness. I'm living much too fast at a pace, but who's to care? I'm just looking for a dream that I can share. Cheer them when they're low. So if I walk by you in too big a hurry, it's because I've got no place to go. Wherever people gather, that's where I'll be found, in hopes a strong warm hand will reach and slow me down. Behind me I can feel that demon loneliness. I'm just cheer them when they're low. So if I walk by you in too big a hurry, it's because I've got no place to go. Wherever people gather, that's where I'll be found, in hopes a strong warm hand will reach and slow me down. Behind me I can feel that demon loneliness. I'm just
Pioneers of Country with me, Dave, Norma Jean. We are pursuing happiness, I think. At least that's why not, right? Okay. Well, we've heard from our Canadian contingent out there. We have a great listenership of Canadian folks listening to Pioneers of Country. They know when they hear a good thing, right? Yes, sir. 1966. Bunch of great Canadian artists by the name of, some of them by the name of Tom Jim Garth, Bob King, Odie Workman, Graham Townsend, Artie McLaren, Johnny Burke, and Ron McEwen, Ralph Carlson, and I think I mentioned Bob King had some hits. Canadian artists, and has Tom Steiner mentioned a few minutes ago, the singing ranger himself, Hank Snow, had this one out in 1966.
Oh, the road of love is rocky, and it's lonely, and so blue. When the one you dream of walks on ahead of you. Well, I laughed the day she left me, said she'd come back in a while. But for every inch I've laughed, I've cried a mile. It's a mighty lonesome feeling when you go to bed at night, and there's nothing but a memory and a pillow on your right. Oh, if men were born to suffer, then I guess I'm right in style. cause for every inch I've left, I've cried a mile. Well, I laughed and said a new love would be easy to find. I was right, they're so easy, and all the wrong kind. As I travel down life's highway, it hardly seems worthwhile that for every inch I've left, I've cried a mile. It's a mighty lonesome feeling when you go to bed at night, and there's nothing but a memory and a pillow on your right. Oh, if men were born to suffer, then I guess I'm right in style, cause for every inch I've laughed, I've cried a mile.
There he is, the singing ranger Hank Snow, and I've Cried a Mile. 1966, we are focusing on this edition of Pioneers of Country. I hope you like what we're doing. We'll be glad to do it again if we hear from you. Some popular movies, films in 1966, Thunderball, Dr. Zhivago, Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf, and A Man for All Seasons. That's just a few of the many, many movies and stuff that's happening, happened in 1966. In 1966, the Statler Brothers were the backup band for the great Johnny Cash. They were just doing, had a, you know, good old time with the, doing a backup for Johnny, backup singers, and lo and behold, out of nowhere came this song.